When you feel it's hopeless, when you think that you're lost, oh, I will take your hand and we'll rise up from the dust. Oh, here we go, 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 let us heal and grow. You won't be alone, we're unstoppable. Don't be afraid to show what we're going for. This is what we know. Here we come back to life, we're still breathing. Standing up, everybody's gonna see it. All you need to know is that we're holding on. Even if we fall, we will rise up.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be taking you guys with me because I'm going for shopping. So you guys should sit back, relax and go on this journey with me. So I'm just going to be entering the car now. Besides, we are going to cash and carry.
When you feel it's hopeless, when you think that you're lost, oh, I will take your hand and we'll rise up from the dust. Oh, here we go, 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 let us heal.
We have finally turned our street, our road to market in this Port Harcourt. See, this is beautiful. I told you. I'm not wearing plenty too, so I'll find this big thing. Thank you. Sandra Dawn from Temporary. Up next, I'm going to get some fruit.
Hello.
So this is Ubana Grill. Ubana Grill is where I get shawarma from. Like, these guys have the best shawarma that I've tasted so far in PH. So if you are in Port Harcourt and you've not tasted these people's shawarma, you are darling. Check them out on Instagram, although their price has increased because of COVID and all that. But still check them out, like, they have yummy shawarma and yummy goodies. I have not packed the ginger and garlic.
Bread in this Port Harcourt, you need to get to Market Square first. So we are going to Market Square now to get
for the first time.
That's the best bread. Yes. Which other bread, Mr. Which other bread? That's the best bread, though. You should let me know in the comment section which bread is the best in Port Harcourt. Because to me, it's Market Square. So I don't know.
You guys, we are done. I don't finish.
Yes, so we make it for the day. So guys, I'm going to be doing another vlog on Market Square later. So anytime I come and shop in Market Square, I'll come and do. But for now, it's just bread. I came to buy a market. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. This is my first time. The other vlog that I decided to post was not so good in my eyes, so I deleted it. I hope you enjoyed this one, because definitely I must put this one by force. I'm going to use this one.